And we're back. Okay. The carnage continues.
Entering system. Rise Defiance. Jump gate. Family. Crit.
Might have been easier to come to a stop.
Entering system. Family. Crit. Solar power plant.
Hey, that works. Yeah, if you're gonna hit it, cool.
Explosion imminent.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I put split habitats on. So he'll buy us food and medicine too. That will greatly help with the trade rank. At least that's what I'm hoping on. Do we have split food and meds of our own? I think we do. I'm pretty sure we do. Oh, with a Terran dock. Oh, my standard, okay. 2100, or 2.1 million. That's right in the middle. How much ice is in here? Oh, 1.6 million. $36 million.
Explosion imminent.
Can I remove this dock? Come on. What the? Come out. out any further. No. Okay. It's all disconnected now? Do I dare to disconnect it? Confirm the changes. $112 million. Empty loadout. Confirm the changes. $37 million. Okay, that's, I can live with that. What do you got for power? 2 energy cells. Okay. It's mostly just split food. There's a second one and a third one, so there's 3. Okay, pretty sure I balanced it out. All right, okay. Let's let all that get built and then I'm gonna laugh. Everybody's gonna read the comment and skip to whatever video when I figure it out, and then they're gonna miss all these builds and they're gonna see the next video and go, all right, the campaign against the Xenons is over, let's watch from here. And they'll be scratching their heads, how'd you get that damn many stations? Oh, I built them while I was fighting the Xenons. Yep, it'll be cool. I will try to remember. Right now there's just 3 question marks. But yeah, figured out. So far, it's been quite a few videos fighting these guys.
Unknown station.
We have a satellite here. Just barely. Come on, blow up that station. Finally. Alright. It's not gonna get in before we get into travel mode. Uh-oh, he shot me. Well, shouldn't have done that. Might have been just the way it looked in the sun or something. I thought there was a crystal flashing on it. Like, yep, it's about right. Oh, wow. I think that one's just getting started too. And another one getting built right there. Okay. Probably by the time we're done with this, that one will have a module on it and have to blow it up.
You're not tart.
Oops, it's got guns.
Explosion imminent. Danger.
Oh, and you're even higher in the air.
Xenon defense platform.
Thank you. All right.
I was asked to drop my cargo.
Yeah, maybe I should keep that turned off. Because they're going to escape anyway. I just want to know if they actually get blowed up. Only two more S's. And they'll have to get more S's up here. Can do a lot. That was. Come on. Come on, get on board. Magpies do live a long time though. They're fairly quick. They're not as quick as Discoverers, but it's what I had.
Explosion imminent.
Oh, there's still one more module. All right. Turning this guy is painful.
Unknown object.
Yeah.
Entering system. Family Zin. Jump gate. Family Newt.
Oh, hey, little buddy.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll have to leave a satellite down there, too. We haven't done yet. Yep, that shipyard's operation.
Requesting immediate backup.
I'm backing you up. Hang on.
Immediate backup.
Explosion imminent.
Thank you.
Requesting immediate backup.
Yeah, unfortunately, I can't get too close to you because my guns will accidentally hit you.
Requesting immediate backup.
Kidding me.
We were hit.
Crap.
Requesting immediate backup.
Yep, this is what happens when you try to help. Engines? How far away are you?
Elephant.
Okay, just outside of firing range. Jeez. Yep.
Tech factory.
Still 20. All right.
Engaging.
I hope that elephant doesn't come over here. Takes him like 10 minutes, I think, to calm back down. I did kill some of his stuff on accident. We're lucky we didn't drop out of rep 20. That sucks.
Thank you.
Yeah. Now, we only ever get paid in here for some reason.
Elephant.
He'll calm down eventually. Probably not before he gets blowed up. You know, I was trying to help out around a station one day and got the last hit on several modules. Yep, that was a bad day. That's quite a furball.
Thanks for your help.
Oh, we might get rep increases. I just have it turned off. That's right. Come on, guys. I'm over here. I'm a whole lot more defenseless. I'm just sitting still. They are intent on this guy. He's got a laser tower out. It's not doing very good. Stuff. Yes.
Stop your attack.
What?
Immediately. You will now suffer the consequences.
This is Sector Security. Comms channel open.
Reporting an attack against the station.
Acknowledged. Criminal record has been updated. Thank you.
Split defense platform. Autonomous distress drone.
It might be those guys making it to stations. That could be what it is. Crap, you got nothing. Okay. Oh, yeah, we do. Crap. He's still not coming down yet, is he?
Elephant.
Oh no, he's turning this way. Wait a minute.
Laser tower, mark 2. Elephant.
Nope, he hasn't calmed down yet. I think he's got his engines back. He's turning to leave. Stay out of range.
Thanks for your help.
Come on, get out of range. No more problems. Oh, he's calming down. I still need him out of range. That blows chunks. Okay, he's out of range. Drop anything? Yeah, you did. It's just moving really damn slow.
Jump gate, Argus Cascade.
Killed it. That is so annoying.
Thanks for your help.
Yep, that's what happens when I try to help. Oops. Alright, let's go clear Tharka's Cascade again. They should be sufficiently cut off enough to now just build down here closer to what they can defend or something. I'm not exactly sure how Xenons do things. Shabby. So far, so good. They haven't really built a whole hell of a lot.
Danger. Entering system. Arca's Cascade. Xenon Shipyard.
Thanks for your help.
You're welcome. Holy cow. Yeah, we didn't go up any ranks for that. That's okay, we didn't drop any ranks from that either.
Danger. Hazardous region detected.
You're just a baby little shipyard. Oh, no, you're not.
Danger. Hazardous region detected. Danger. Hazardous region detected.
Yeah, I'm not gonna attack the K inside it because, yeah, I don't need that glitch again. Oh, and it killed the K anyway. So pretty awesome.
N. Container. Container. Container.
you end up... Oh, you probably destroyed something that... Alright.
Xenon Shipyard. Defense drone. Xenon Shipyard. Container.
Jeez.
Container. Container.
Well, container. Damn time you guys get here.
Container. Danger. Hazardous region detected.
Split make mistake.
That K dropped a 19L. Wild.
Defense drone. Defense drone. Danger. Hazardous region detected. Danger. Danger. Hazardous region detected.
That is a lot of drones. Oh, that Discoverer is done again. Forgot about him.
Danger. Hazardous region detected.
Pretty good coverage. Okay, let's get this last zone, and then I'll sell your satellites and put you to work.
Danger. Hazardous region detected.
Yeah, I don't want them trading into Curve as a defeat. Yeah.
Danger. Hazardous region detected.
Damn it, buddy. Nothing I can do about it.
Danger. Danger. Hazardous region detected.
How much do you have for cargo bay? 20,000.
Danger. Hazardous region detected.
Okay, I've got to get you an ice miner. Well, shoot, that's another hour. All right, we'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.